have seen that the magnetic field lines are a closed curved book. It is given by the closed curved book. This arrow shows the direction. So how we will show this arrow with the help of the right hand rule. Now we will see what this right hand rule means. What does it mean whenever there is a current carrying conductor, like this current carrying conductor, if it is having a current in it, that is the charges flowing there, they are in a moving condition. So it will produce a magnetic field around it. Now how this magnetic field will be shown? For a figure, you can see this, if this is the current, okay, flowing in the direction of down to the top, okay. Now this magnetic field will be shown like this. This is the B. But how the arrow will be shown that from which direction the magnetic field curve is moving? So it will be shown with the help of the right hand rule, because both are related to each other. That is the current and the magnetic field. And how does it shown? That by using the right hand, that is by the right hand rule. If this is a conductor, let the current flowing from the bottom to the top point. This is I, which is showing the direction of the current. Now we will use this right hand. Okay. Now using the right hand, this thumb fingers and the curl fingers will be used. In this, the thumb finger will show the direction of the current, and the curl of the fingers will be showing the direction of the magnetic field, that is B. So using the thumb, that this will show the direction of the current. So this direction will be kept in the thumb finger, right? This will show the current direction. So how we will be using it? Like in this conductor, the value of the current is moving from bottom to the top. So put the finger in the direction of the current. This thumb will be kept in the direction of the current. So what the fingers of the curls are showing? These curl fingers are moving inside. That is this side, right? That is plane of the paper there. Then the curl of the fingers are showing the inward direction. That is, the curls will be going inside of the magnetic field. That we have shown this figure that the curl of the fingers will be going inside. So this will be the direction for the magnetic field, that is inside. So it will be moving from this and will come out. Okay. So circular loop will be formed in the magnetic field. Okay. So curl of fingers will show the direction of the magnetic field because it is coming inside. Right. And this circular loop will be coming inside, and then it will be coming from the outside from this direction. Right. So the inward and the outward direction both will be produced in the magnetic field, that is inward and the outward direction. Now what this inward and outward will be shown with the help of, that is inward direction will be shown with the help of the cross field, and the outward direction will be shown with the help of dot field. That is, if you are having a field in which the magnetism is produced and the moving charge is started moving in the field, then if there is the cross sign, so we can say that if this is a plane of the paper where the magnetic field is produced, then that curls of the magnetic field will be going inside, that is in the direction, because it is a inward field. That this curl of fingers will be going inside, then the magnetic field will also go towards the inside and will be coming outside in the other direction. Okay, so the magnetic field will be starting from the inward direction. That is, the plane of paper will be given to you, and let us assume that that is a magnetic field produced by the moving charge. Then the direction of the magnetic field will be towards the inwards. And if the magnetic field is shown with the help of the dot, then we can say that the magnetic field produced in the outward direction. That is, the light is moving outward from the plane of the paper. Okay, like this is the current direction. Then the magnetic fields are moving outward. That is, the curl of the fingers are showing outward direction. So what we can say, that if the current direction is in the thumb finger, then the curl of finger will be showing the direction of the B, that is the magnetic field. Then these fingers are showing the inward direction, so it will move inwards and coming from outwards. So this is the plus sign, that is the inward direction of the magnetic field, and this will be the dot, that is the outward direction of the magnetic field. So what we can say, that this magnetic field lines, that is the closed circular loop, will be seen with the help of the right hand rule. And this right hand rule, the curl of the fingers, that is the remaining four fingers, will be showing the magnetic field, and the thumb finger will be showing the direction of the current, that is I. So if we put the finger in the direction of the current, then the magnetic field will be showing this curl of the fingers. And what we can say, this curl of fingers are moving inside. It is showing the direction towards inside. So the field will be producing in the inside, and the other direction will be coming the outside. And the inward field direction of the magnetic field is shown with the help of the cross sign, and the outward direction will be shown with the help of the dot sign. Okay, got it? That the direction can be seen with the help of the right hand rule.